Okay, here I have the own Avenger sets. So here's the comic book. Here's all the sets. Captain America's own. And here you have the X-Men. And coming soon in summer, I think, it's Ultimate Spider-Man. It's all set, Doc Ock. And I don't know what his name, but soon I'll figure out. And here's Spider-Man. And here's all the Avengers. There's my hero. And here's the old comic book for this one. It's a little page. Here's a comic book of them trying to find all those letters for the phone. The Lego Club, it says. And here you still have them. And this page goes through 81 own pages. And here's the Hulk, that's our first minifig. And we thought that it's gonna be a smaller one, but it's a big one. Here's this one stuff inside there, even with the other one. Even a hand, and it can hold a object like this, like Loki. It can hold, or his spear. See? Off of Loki, so he has a spear in here, and he has his crown, a own green cape. No details on the back, but on the front it has. Hulk, I know he has a bow and arrow, but I just, and there's a back face wearing his glasses. There's a front detail and a back detail in the front one. Put on in the legs over here. Here you have Thor. Here's his own hammer. No one can hold it. And here's his original face. And his own mean face. Here's the red cape, front detail, no details on the and the back details over here. So here's the own brick mover. It goes right there. And here you have Shield's own plane. You can shoot those missiles. And you can pop out this. It's very hard. Well, this one broke. I noticed. This stuff is a chair for the one sphere, but I'm not gonna be easy to put that thing on. And here's a computer showing its own, the own sphere stuff. And here's Earth. I think it's Earth. And here is some computers. I know in the movie you saw that guy playing that game. Here you can pull out this. And here you can pull out these. It's very cool. And there's nothing over there. So that's it for today. Leave it and subscribe.